Bob and Janice Powell say they'll often see a moose when they're out riding. The couple insists they were not chasing the animal, just riding like they normally do.
Generally, you'll get behind the moose and you'll just follow him for a short distance and the moose will just jump off the trail.
But not this time. The moose stops in the trail. Janice Powell says she knew something wasn't right.
His fur was standing up, his ears were back, his head went low, and definitely knew something was up.
And then the animal charged.
The only thing I could think of is what I had to put between myself and the moose. And unfortunately, that was just the snowmobile.
Powell says the moose actually grazed him as he retreated to his wife's snowmobile. Janice had a .380 pistol that she carries for personal protection. She got the gun out, but hesitated to fire.
I knew what size gun I had and that I might make it even more angry. And two, I don't want to harm another animal if I don't have to.
Her husband suggested that she fire a shot in the air. So she did, and after a brief moment, the animal finally goes away. The Powells believe that the moose was sick.
That moose actually was a little bit mangy. It had lost a lot of hair, and after it left, we noticed a lot of blood splatter in the trail.
As for what they've learned as a result of the encounter,
we both have a new appreciation for moose and wildlife in general, and we'll definitely be keeping more of a distance.
Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.